First off, can you explain to us your top?
Yeah, I'm wearing a sheesh tonight. Shut up, you're not my real dad. I just thought it was kind of artistic and interesting, and I just love sequins.
There's no deep-seated family message behind that.
I don't know, there may be. Oh, wow. Mystery in the outfit. No, there isn't. No, it's funny.
Well, we're here tonight to honour John Hurt. Mm. What makes him such a legendary icon?
I think he's just the most incredibly, incredibly talented actor. And I think he's incredibly inspiring. And it's just so, it's amazing to be here to sort of celebrate him. Yeah.
How important do you think it is to honour cultural icons, people like John Hurt?
Hugely important, I think. They inspire creativity throughout generations, especially for young people. And I think, that's it.
Let's talk about you. What are you working on at the moment?
I have a jewellery company, jewellery and e-commerce company, so I'm working on that at the moment. Just raised a new round of investment from American investors, so I've just been out in Silicon Valley and sort of in the sort of tech bubble at the moment. Yeah.
Can we expect TV projects as well?
Yes, I'm working with Jamie Oliver's production company on a TV project for young entrepreneurs.
Can you give us a little clue about something more for that?
Not really, other than just the fact that it's about youth enterprise and sort of championing young people to set up their own business.
Have a good time tonight and go and show John Hurt your T-shirt.
That's my plan. I'm going to get a photo with him to sort of inspire controversy.
Thanks so much.